בצלם אלוקים עשה עץ האדם, הפסוק עם פרשת נח פרק טס. This pasuk is darshan in Pirkei Avos, Perek Gimel, Mishnah Yudalet. Rabbi Akiva teaches us, Chaviv Adam shenivra betzelem. Chibai Yaseir enodas lo shenivra betzelem shenemar. A pasuk that we just started with, Betzelem Elokim asa et ha'adam. Rabbi Akiva comes to prove that we are dear to HaKodesh Baruch Hu from this pasuk because we are created in the image of God. Rabbi Akiva continues and says, Chaviv in Yisrael, Yisrael are dear to HaKodesh Baruch Hu, Shenikiru Bonim Lamakom, because we are called Bonim Lamakom, HaKodesh Baruch Hu's sons. Chiba Yeseira Nodas Lahem Shenikiru Bonim Lamakom, Shenemar, now the support comes from Parshas Re'eh, Bonim Atem LaHashem Elokeichem, we are called sons to Hashem. Asks in Sefer Ve'igadot, why does Rabbi Akiva have to go so far? When he can bring a proof from closer? We have a rule. When you can bring a proof from earlier in the Torah, you do that. You don't have to go very far. So why does the Bekiva go to Parshas Noach when he can stop in Parshas Bereshis? When HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, Naase Adam Betzalmeinu, Betzalem Elokim Asa Oiso, HaKadosh Baruch Hu created man in the image of God, and that is already said in Parshas Bereshis. So why do we have to go to Parshas Noach to find a support? Barim Atem LaHashem Elokeichem, we are sons to Hashem. That pasuk appears in Parshas Re'eh. But in Shemois, the pasuk already says, "Bnei v'choyri Yisrael." So why did Rabbi Akiva have to go all the way to Re'eh when he can stop in Parshas in Sefer Shemois? Explained in Sefer Ve'igadita. When it says that we are created in the image of God in Parshas Bereishis, but what does that mean? You want a compliment? It comes with responsibility. In Parshas Noach, it says, "Shoyfech dam ha'adam ba'adam damo yishofech." Don't kill. And then the pasuk explains, "Betzelem Elokim asa es ha'adam," because you were created in the image of God. When it says "Bnei v'choyri Yisrael" in Shemois, it doesn't mean anything. There's no demand of you. But in Parashas Re'eh, when it says "Banim atem laHashem Elokeichem," then the pasuk demands, "Lois is going to do." Ein ma'ala velo tvia. You want a compliment? It comes with responsibilities. And therefore, Rabbi Akiva is willing to go all the way to Parshas Re'eh instead of stopping in Shemos. He's willing to go to Parshas Noach instead of stopping in Parshas Bereishis to show that we are dear. But it comes with a price. It comes with responsibilities. And we have to make sure that we already earned our title. We were created in the image of God. Now we have to preserve. We have to maintain it. We have to make sure we are worthy of this title.